So we're also called for the state school superintendent. Moving on to the April elections will be Jill Underly, who received over 88,000 votes, and Deborah Kerr, right behind her, with around 86,000 votes. Everyone else is eliminated from the current race. Underly and Kerr will campaign for the state school superintendent chair.